instead of fighting that freight train is to reroute the train. Stupid little biting fly was attacking me last night, and I guarantee it's the same one. Eating away at my hand last night. Okay, so softly asking your horse to go into a circle, changing directions, rerouting her, getting her to start paying attention that you're asking her to do things, right? So challenging her by not just pulling on her face, but also rotating through the body, asking her to get her brain together, change her direction to the right. I know, it's a little different, but it keeps her stimulated, right? So by doing serpentines, by doing random changes of direction, the big thing here to really be careful of and to watch for is that you're not just asking her to turn by just pulling and yanking, right?